This is a totally clean installation of Windows 7 with just Master Collection
and Camtasia.
But, you know, on my work machine, I've got a lot of different and esoteric programs installed, and it's going to be, even at 2560 by 1440, it's going to be several screens.
And so we're going to play some Fruit Ninja.
I just, I don't even know.
Well, we also installed SpeedFan, Chrome, and Notepad, but we installed like five programs, okay? While we're here, let's show them how, you know, if you want to search for a program or search for something.
Oh, you need to start typing it.
Just start typing it. You know, you can find whatever. But a lot of things are not here. Metro interface feels like a separate operating system. And let's open up two different things. Open up Chrome here.